The styling oil, treatment oil. This is a dry oil. I'll try some. So it doesn't end up being, if you guys don't want it on your hands, just say pass. That's fine.
Pass.
Pass.
It doesn't work
too much.
It'll
pass on that one.
And I marked. I get a sheet like. I don't worry.
Okay. This is one of, like I said, we all have our product choices. This is another one of those. She's like, what do I do with
another one? Not very
rare. It is a dry oil, so like you're putting it on right now, and you're kind of like, oh, like I said, you're
putting it on.
But you'll see how fast it absorbs into your skin. It's going to leave the hair with that natural shine, mm-hmm. a lot of silk, minimal control, but it does have some control factors for when you're blowing hair out smooth, just to give you that silky, shiny, smooth-looking hair. A lot of people in are like Moroccan oil is a big thing right now. This is comparable to a Moroccan oil, but because it's a dry oil, it's not going to build up on the hair. It's just going to absorb right on in, give you a natural shine, not a synthetic Barbie doll looking shine.
Is it good for thermal and everything too?
It's good for thermal. It is.
Heavy? Is it heavy on the hair?
It's not heavy on the hair.
No.
I mean, obviously, if you have put 20 pumps in, it might get a little heavy. If you use it properly for the hair texture you're working on or the length of your hair. I found for myself, I had to back up a little bit with this product because it's highly concentrated. Mm-hmm. That little bit right there could technically hold all my curl. I was used to like a softball size of foam in my hair and working it through, and my hair would suck it on in and it would be better the more I used. This one here, I found like when I first did it and I did a golf ball, first of all, I was like, my God, where do I rub it next? Because I had so much, because it really is concentrated and it spread so far. But I didn't feel that it necessarily weighed my hair down. It just was a lot of product for the amount of hair that I had. I probably had used triple the amount that would have been recommended for my hair. I have a big bottle of the foam at home, and I think it took me like 6 months to go through it.